trendiest news.
After 150 days at sea with nearly 6,000 miles traversed on his own, Colima native Abraham Levy accomplished the unthinkable, crossing the Atlantic Ocean from Spain to Mexico on board of Cascarita, an ocean rowing boat.
Es una muestra de fortaleza mental.
El tema es de Abraham hoy, es un guerrero.
Es un ejemplo para nuestra juventud.
One stroke at a time, against the bluster of ocean winds, rain, and the merciless sun beating down on him, Levy focused on one thought during his incredible journey. To complete this challenge and raise awareness for the conservation of the Mesoamerican Barrier Reef System, the second largest of its kind in the world.
¿Por qué hacerlo por una causa así? Porque es como si lo hicieras por ti mismo, porque nosotros somos parte de eso. Y en la medida en que nuestro entorno esté bien, nosotros vamos a estar bien también.
The support from his mother and sister made it possible for him to reach the coast of Cancun on March 14th, where he was welcomed with a hero's reception made up of a group of canoers and stand-up paddleboarders. Abraham Levy is a warrior and an example for humanity, a restless dreamer who has fought against everything and anyone, including himself.
Y a mí me queda muy claro algo. La voluntad humana es la más poderosa de todas las fuerzas. Y un golpe de remo a la vez, todo es posible.